You haven't been on the sidelines for many games of that magnitude this season, so how difficult was that for you?
You want to play every game, especially the bigger games and especially in the occasions, like you said. If you're classifying a game as saving your season, you know it's a big one, so it's one you want to be a part of and obviously help the team. But on the other hand, I need to try and help the team as best I can when I don't play and encourage the players that do obviously get the privilege to wear the jersey. And you know, I'm happy that we managed to get the job done in terms of staying obviously in the cup. And it's just up to myself to just keep doing what I'm doing and try and force my way into the team.